ரஷ்மிகா மந்தனா ஒரு அழகான பர்ஃபார்மர் உள்ள ஒரு நடிகை. ஸோ உங்களை நாங்கள் வந்து ஓனிடா டிவியோட கம்பேர் பண்ணுவோம். என்னென்னா ஓனிடாவோட ஆட் என்னென்னா ஓனஸ் ப்ரைட் நெய்பர்ஸ் என்வி. ஸோ நீங்கள் உங்கள் மீது உங்கள் வளர்ச்சியிலோ உங்கள் அழகிலையோ பர்ஃபார்மன்ஸ்லையோ பொறாமைக்குள்ள நபர்களை வந்து நீங்கள் எப்படி பார்க்குறீங்க?
I think like I said, I am happy. Take it.
Take it.
Take it. Be happy. Keep smiling.
So, generally people will say our life is a fingerprint. It cannot be duplicated. Even the twins impression and the squint is different.
Exactly.
So, we should leave the best impression before we leave in Vanga. So, அதோட இன்னொரு வருஷம் தான் irreplaceable. ரஷ்மிகா மந்தனா இஸ் irreplaceable தான் இங்கே போட்டிருக்கீங்களா?
I think more than trying to create the best impression before you leave, I think it's more like being the real you is the best impression that you can make. So I don't think irreplaceable na, you can't be replaced by anybody, and this everyone knows, unless and until you're trying to pretend to be somebody else, which I don't think a lot of us do anyway. So yeah.
So Rashmika Mandana oda personal character Rashmika ku nalla theriyum, and the punnu Srivalliya eppadi maarichu?
Srivalli, I have no idea na Srivalli eppadi pannane enakku theriyadhunga. Like I feel like Srivalli is something that only Sukuma sir and Bunny sir have seen, that I as Rashmika could do some character like Srivalli. I think Srivalli romba 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 different a irukku, and I am excited. I think I will surprise myself when I see myself on screen. So yeah, Srivalli is very different. Anna, I think somehow I have like changed into that character. Yeah.
So in the character ulla varumbodhu Sukumar sir oda creation avaroda padangalle heroine galukku importance irukum. So andha nambikkaila vandhingala illa kadha kettu pidichu vandhingala?
I think nama ellarum like we didn't know what we were getting into. I think Sukumar sir, it is all magic what is created. I didn't know what the story was going to be. I don't think anyone who's been a part of Pushpa knows what the story is going to be. So this magic was only foreseen by Sukumar sir.
Okay.
So I think Srivalli, ee character vandu, it's all Sukumar sir, and I give all credits to him. And yeah, that's.
So Allu Arjun sir, and the chemistry eppadi irundhathu onnu? ரெண்டாவது நீங்கள் அவர் படங்கள் நிறைய பார்த்துருப்பீங்க, அவரோட டான்ஸ் இதை பார்த்துருக்கீங்க. ஆனால் ஒரு பாட்டில் இந்த சாமி சாமி பாட்டில் அவர் டான்ஸ் ஆடாமல் நீங்களே டான்ஸ் ஆடிட்டுருக்கீங்க. ஹவு டு யூ
ஐ திங்க் டாக்கிங் அபவுட் த கெமிஸ்ட்ரி, ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வந்து ஐ வாஸ் வெரி நர்வஸுங்க, லைக் ஹவு அம் ஐ கோயிங் டு டூ பன்னி சார் இஸ் பீன் ஒர்க்கிங் அண்ட் ஹீஸ் டன் ஸோ மெனி ப்ரில்லியன்ட் ஒர்க், சுகுமார் சார் இஸ் கிவன் அவுட் ஸோ மெனி ப்ரில்லியன்ட் ஃபிலிம்ஸ், how am I going to match up with these people? But I think along the way somewhere Bunny sir sort of made me feel so comfortable that today if you see, I am extremely comfortable with sir. And now if you ask me would you want to do another film with him, I would say for the next 100 films I'd want to do a film with him.
Okay.
You know, I'm that comfortable with him. I love him as a co-star. So I think you know, that's the chemistry about with Bunny sir, and the chemistry has worked out really well. I think Sukku sir is like our chemistry, the scenes between you and Bunny sir has come out really well. So I'm waiting to see. Yeah. Of course Saw and na scenes lo vandu I am only laughing.
Okay.
Looking at you know, our chemistry, our mischievousness, our love, our passion, everything, I'm only, you know, enjoying it. So I'm sure audience are going to enjoy it. But yeah, that's regarding the chemistry, and I've watched so many of Bunny sir's films that I know he's a mind-blowing dancer. So I was like Sami Sami la vandu ipo sir tho like if I have to dance with sir I'm like nervous, but I realized that in Sami Sami in this song only he doesn't dance as much, so I was like amma thank god I'm saved. I think despite of that also Sami Sami song lo vandu I think every particular what do you say, every particular step, every particular choreography, sir was present. Anna, he was present out of like behind the scenes, helping me do Sami Sami song, and all the credits goes to him. The music is DSP Garu, the choreography is Shekhar sir, but I think the mastermind of the whole song is Sukku sir and Bunny sir. I give all credits to them.
Then you mentioned about DSP sir.
Yeah.
He has given a numerous hit about that. Rajalakshmi has given a beautiful voice for Sami Sami.
Yeah.
About the DSP and Rajalakshmi.
I think it's a perfect combo. I think it's a what do you say? Water and milk combo. Like they go in really well. Honey and milk combo. But I'm so glad that I get to work with DSP Garu. I've worked with him for my films before. And ippo theriyum for a very long, long, long time we'll be working together. And it's exciting because I think before we started Pushpa only, DSP Garu, he came to me and he's like, I'm going to give you one song which is mind-blowing. You have to perform really well. And I hope I've made him proud with the performance. I'm like, sir, I'll perform well. Anna, sonna. Anna, I was like, after performing, I was like, did I match up to his expectations? But I think he, you know, sort of messaged me and he's like, you've done it really well. So I'm just happy.
But Rajalakshmi.
Oh, her voice. Like, I think Sami Sami is going so well because of the singers we have, because of the emotion in their voice.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's worked out really well, like I said.
Ippo Pushpa 1, 2, in the sequel, pannumbodhu, in the second sequel, kuda intensity, adoda continuity, and the vishayangala sustain panni, you should be more thing after some gap.
Yeah, yeah.
So, how do you are going to.
I think it's not going to be extremely hard because these characters in the first half, we have only done it. So we know what the character is going through. And also when we have a captain of a ship like Sukku sir, who's so particular, we have Bunny sir, who's so particular. I think all these boys have OCDs. They have to have perfect. All these boys have are perfectionists. So I think it makes me feel like, okay, I have to do something more, I have to do something more.
Mm.
So when I'm watching all of this, automatically it'll come off.
Fine.
Yeah.
See, Pudhuva vandu vegama odrada vida todarndu odanum solvanga long time.
Yeah.
So idu industry pathitingna, it's a male dominated and the industry. So or heroine oda life nu pathina or small span of time. இதில் நீங்கள் எப்படி சஸ்டெயின் பண்ண முடியும்னு நீங்கள் நினைக்கிறீங்க, அதுக்கு என்ன மெனக்கெடலாம் பண்ணணும் அப்படின்னு நீங்கள்?
ஐ திங்க் இட்ஸ் சேஞ்ச்ட் அ லாட்னா, இப்போ வந்து ரொம்ப சேஞ்ச் ஆகிட்டு இருக்குது. அண்ட் ஆல்சோ அஸ் மச் அஸ் வி சே இட்ஸ் அ மேல் டாமினேட்டட் சொசைட்டி, விச் இஸ் ட்ரூ,
பட் சொசைட்டி அபவுட் ஃபிலிம்ஸ்,
அபவுட் ஃபிலிம்ஸ், ஐ திங்க் வி ஹாவ் ஃபில்ம் மேக்கர்ஸ், வி ஹாவ் ஹீரோஸ், வி ஹாவ் ப்ரொடக்ஷன் டீம்ஸ் விச் are so supportive now. I think all these short span of heroines, or the heroines will last only 5 to 7 years, or they'll last 10 to 15, it's not there anymore. I think it was one sort of a mentality.
Mm.
I think we've overgrown it, and now people don't care about the age, people care about the talent. Talent, it can break barriers of language, it can break barriers of age, it can break barriers of any sort of societal norms,
yeah,
that we are at.
Yeah.
And talent matters.
Exactly.
You know, like what makes an actor a superstar is the choices they make and the sustainability they have, the patience they have, and the learning capacity they have over the generations also. So I don't think something as simple as male dominated film industry or a heroine ka gap or the age or all of that matters anymore. So yeah, I think it's all gone.
So the women centric films, it is not so much like before.
Mm.
So what do you feel about that?
Women, they will of course do the film. Now there are so many films like Mahanati which is happening, and there are films like U-turns in both the languages which are happening. All of this is like, oh baby, like,
yeah,
all of this is happening now. So it's not like, you know, a extremely, what do you say, impossible task.
Yeah.
People will come to watch a woman who's the hero of the film, And I think in the future generations also, they're going to be equal female-oriented films as the male-oriented films. But in the end of the day, it's a film.
Yeah.
It's a story that you're trying to say. If the story is good, it'll work. If the story, okay, it's good, but the timing is off, that is off, this is off, film might not work as well. So it is just that. If you give out a good, wonderful film, you're looking at a blockbuster. But
Rashmika Mandanna, want to become an actor or want to become a star?
I want to become an actor.
Actor.
I want to live in people's hearts for generations together.
Okay.
Like star, I could be a star while I'm an actor. So, I choose an actor.
Actor. So, you started with Kannada, Telugu, Tamil, Hindi, now you're going. So, different languages, different peoples, different cultures. How do you adapt yourself?
I think I've always been this person who's gone beyond my boundaries and tried something new. I never get too comfortable with something that I'm doing right now. So right now I'm extremely comfortable with Telugu. So it does not mean I will do something which I'm always going to be comfortable with. I was comfortable with Kannada. I came, I did Telugu films. Now I'm comfortable with Telugu. I'm comfortable doing Tamil films. Now I'm going to Hindi, I'm checking out a new market, I'm seeing how the audience there are, the films, filmmaking there is. So it's always like I want to extend my capacities and I want to see what more can I do. Like tomorrow I might do an English film and I'll still be comfortable. But I just don't want to stay in one particular comfort zone. I want to explore, and that's the kind of person I am.
Yeah.
Like, I've been doing it since my second film, literally, in the industries. So I like learning languages. I like doing something extremely hard as Pushpa. Just really, really working hard. But when you watch it on screen, you're like, it's worth it, bro.
About the producers, Maitri Movies.
Yeah.
How supportive they were for the team's innovative and creation.
I think Maitri, personally for me, has become my home ground. I love them as I love my family. From Dear Comrade, we started with Dear Comrade. So much has been happening. What has happened with Pushpa, again, we started working together. And Maitri movie makers are literally my home ground, you know. But for them, their contribution for film, of course, they're producing such a massive film, which is already such a big task. But at the same time, we were going to locations which were extremely off. So we had to make the roads, apparently. We had to create the roads. And then the vehicles for all these COVID protocols and everything. And creating a bubble and shooting in the bubble. And having like 150 plus dancers and taking care of all of them. In places like Marudmalli, was there are not many places you can stay in. So all of that, as in producing such a big film is not a joke at all. But I think they've done such a wonderful job. And well, kudos to my family.
See, apart from hero, heroine, always supporting actors plays a major role.
Correct.
Even in Oscar award, there is a category for best supporting actor.
Correct, correct.
So about in Pushpa, who are the best supporting actors and the characters you crossed across and worked with?
So for me, I personally have worked with a couple of artists, but what I'll say on a total, because I am, like all the characters who have played in this film have stunned me so much that I have to mention. I feel like when you watch this film, you can't watch it for the actors that we are. You have to watch it for the characters that we have played. So people come to the theater for, say, Allu Arjun sir, they will see Pushpa Raj. They will not see a person of Allu Arjun sir.
Okay.
You know, if they come for Rashmika Mandanna, they will not see 1% of Rashmika Mandanna. They will see Srivali.
Okay.
You know, so it is like this with all the characters. If you've seen their looks only, like I couldn't recognize Sunil sir and Anusuya ma'am. Like I was like, who are these people? And when you actually focus and see, they're Anusuya ma'am and Sunil sir, you know. So that's how different characters are. So that's all I'll say to the audience. If they're coming for, you know, us as stars, don't. you come for us as the characters that we have played, and you will be stunned because this is a whole different world you're entering, and it'll be worth your time.
Fun. ஒரு சக நடிகர்கள் திறமையா இருக்கும்போது நம்ம இன்னும் அவங்களோட பெட்டரா பண்ணணும் ஒரு விஷயங்கள் நமக்கு தோணும்.
ஆமா.
So, Fagat Fasil-oda pannumbodhu, what was the equation?
Oh, for me, I still unfortunately did not get to face Fahad sir in, I think, this part. But I hear there's going to be a lot in the second part. Mm. But I hear he's done such brilliant job with his dubbing also.
Okay.
Which is crazy. And I'm just waiting to see. But I really like Fahad sir's look in the film also. Mm. Like mental stuff.
See, apart from your song, teaser, trailer, everything, everybody, one unicorn, people were telling about the stunning visuals. So about in foreigner DOP.
Yeah, Kuba.
How easy and...
I think Kuba sort of sees things through lens itself. He doesn't, you know, see anything through eyes. He'll just, whenever they're planning a shot, he'll always have his phone and he'll look through the phone and he'll be like, this is a good capture. So whatever emotion we actors are portraying, I think it's conveying so nicely because of him capturing it so nicely.
Okay.
So technically speaking, as much as director and an actor is important, it is all in the eyes of a DOP.
Okay.
So I think all these visuals, even this power in sir's eyes that you see right now, is all because of the lighting.
Correct.
You know, lighting can fix you, make you feel good, make you look nice, or destroy you.
Fine.
And he's done a phenomenal job. Fine. So I think equal credit goes to every one of them who's just created this magic.
Fine. One thing, you just look towards the camera and tell that, Pushpa, how interesting the film is. And it will satisfy all type of audience. Whatever they expect and come, the film will fulfill that.
Okay.
That kind of.
Okay. So December 17th, Pushpa is releasing. What can you expect from the film? I think you can expect to enter into a whole new different universe, which is going to be extremely catchy. Extremely entertaining, extremely emotional, but at the same time extremely sensible, right? And one thing I'll say is, you come to the theater for us stars, to an extent that's okay, but when you enter into the film, when you enter into this world, you'll only see the characters that we are playing. You'll see Pushpa Raj, you'll see Srivalli, you'll see all the characters we're playing, and it's like I'm saying, you're going to enter into a whole new universe. So I think it's going to be really, really amusing. I was stunned, so I think you will also be stunned. And yeah, it's releasing on the 17th, so...